I need you to come get these kids.
Yeah, I got a child that's misbehaving.
$30, come scare them.
Meet Southwest Florida's Wrinkles the Clown.
Hi, Wrinkles. I'm a reporter at the Washington Post.
I'm a reporter
Post.
At the Naples Daily News. You're scaring little people that can't defend themselves.
I'll take this baseball bat and beat your brains in.
You can call him. He'll scare people for you.
Oh, my God.
We know that there's a human underneath, and yet you don't know their identity, and that creeps people out.
What was different about this was the viral nature of the social media.
He's real.
Who are you and why are you doing this?
You're essentially inviting him into your life.
You know, no one was hiring me when I was just a regular clown. I just thought, yeah, you know, maybe I'll give it a little edge.